She told him he knew what he had to do. So he grabbed some kerosene and burnt the bitch down.